Hobia, Hobia, Hobia. Once there was, and once was not, that an old man and his wife had gone. A sweet little girl and a sweet little dog in a hemp stock halfway out in the bog. Why would they live out there alone? Better if they built that house of stone, for in those days and in those places, much more primitive. Late one night, in the bog so stark, the Hobyahs gathered in the deep dark. Hobyah, 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 tear down the headstock wall. Eat the old man, eat the old woman, capture the little girl. Stuff her in a sack. Little dog barked, frightening away the Hobyahs, and woke up old man, who said, little dog barks and wakes me up. If I live till morning, I'll chop his tail off. And he lived till morning, chopped off that tail in spite. The Hobyahs returned in the deep dark night. Hobyah, 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 tear down the hempstalk wall. Eat the old man. Eat the old woman, capture the little girl, stuff her in a sack. Little dog barked, frightening away the Hobyahs, but woke up old man, who said, little dog barks and wakes me up. If I live till morning, I'll chop his legs off. And he lived till morning, chopped off those legs in spite. The Hobyahs returned with a deep dark night. Hobyah, 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 tear down the hempstalk walls. Eat the old man. Eat the old woman, catch the little girl, and stuff her in a sack. Little dog barked, frightening away the Hobyahs, but woke up old man, who said, little dog barks and wakes me up. If I live till morning, I'll chop his head off. Head in spite, and the Hobyahs returned with a deep, dark night. Hobyah, 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 tear down the hempstalk wall. Eat the old man, eat the old woman, capture the little girl, and stuff her in a sack. Couldn't frighten away the Hobyahs. Couldn't wake the old man. So they tore down the hempstalk walls, ate the old man, ate the old woman, captured the little girl, and stuffed her in a sack. The Hobyahs hung that sack on a nail in an old nut tree. And they pinched the little girl unmercifully. All the time screaming, look at me! Look at me! Until just before the sunrise, they crawl down their deep dark crack to sleep away the light of day. At dawn, they will be back. The little girl, she cried so hard for so long. Down the stream, dog came running. Big dog, great big dog,
huge dog.
He brought Hunter along. Hunter freed the little girl, and when he heard her tale, he put the dog into that sack, hung it back upon the nail. Then he took his knife, made a slit along the seam. Soon Hunter and that little girl were headed back up the stream. As the deep dark gathered, Hobyahs dancing with glee, pinching the sack unmercifully, all the time shouting, look at me! Look at me! The scene started tearing. Big dog snapped and gulped. He swallowed up all those Hobyahs. And now there's none. No more Hobyahs.
Hobyahs. Hobyahs.
Hobyahs.
Hobyahs.